four-game win streak, just how disappointing was that and the manner of the defeat really took the
result? Yeah, it hurts. I think it's my fault. Looking ahead to Burnley a couple of weeks ago, I had an idea in my mind of what we wanted to go with, but because we won four games in a run, just try to keep it the same really, and focused on some details we thought were going to be important. So yeah, I have to take responsibility for that. We started the game really well. Just going 3-0 at half time is just ridiculous. They had five shots on target and scored four. We started the second half brilliantly. Two great chances with Joe and Ben from a set piece. Don't take them and then get punished for that, and then it's game over. So, been a tough day for us. The worst one we've had this season. Just said to the players there, we have to make sure that this is the worst we feel all season. So, you know, a big shout out to the fans. They were incredible. Even at 4-0, singing the whole way for half an hour was unbelievable. They deserve more today. We've had some brilliant away days recently, and today is obviously a very difficult one.
Defensively, it was uncharacteristic today because you've been so solid, particularly in the last few weeks, but you know, a few mistakes creeping in and they were punishing pretty much everything. Really.
Yeah, I think before today, I think chances created against, I think we're right at the top of the league. So, yeah, I think the third and fourth goal sum us up today, really. Sum the performance up. Mistake, lack of communication, not taking responsibility, and they score two goals. Yeah, so one of those days, I think, Mitch, we have to try and make sure we learn from it, and we have to make sure that we bounce back and win on Tuesday now.
You said it was your fault. What do you exactly mean by that?
No, we spoke about it. I had an idea in my mind of how I wanted to come here and maybe just adapt a couple of bits. But when you're winning, it's really difficult to do that because the guy's been in such a good place. So just didn't see the response we had in recent weeks away from home after we went 1-0 down, really. Just a bit of lacked a little bit of courage and a fear crept in a little bit. And we're playing against the best team we faced since we've been here, really. The best squad, probably, the best team. They're really good, so you have to give them a lot of credit. I felt it was going to be a really good match, and we started, as I said, we started the game so well, so positively, and then to concede after the start that we'd had, it's just madness. Their first chance, their first shot on goal, and then it becomes a tough afternoon.
Just compounded with Joel Pirro's red card. I mean, what have you made of that?
I haven't seen it back enough yet. I think, well, he's telling us he hasn't meant to do anything. He's just tried to get out the boy's way, and you know, we have to trust Joel on that because he's such an honest, brilliant lad, but it hurt us tonight, and hopefully it doesn't hurt us moving forward, but we'll have to have a look at it. Yeah, we'll have to have a look at it and see if we can appeal it, because as I said, I trust Joel and trust what he tells us, but it'll depend how it looks on the footage as well, doesn't it? So yeah, I was surprised the red card came out, really surprised. I haven't been there and watched it, and but Steve, the ref, is very close. He's a very good referee, and he's made that decision, so we'll have to have a look at it.
Been on a good run prior to this.
Have
you reacted to this with Reading?
The same as we reacted to the start of the season, mate, really. So we had a tough start, responded by hard work, through trust in the work, through, as I said, really believing in the players and believing in something. And now we have to show that again on Tuesday, the way we've responded to the tough start we had. The scoreline hurts today. I think just lack the belief that we've had in recent weeks, and that's probably the most frustrating thing for us. But we'll analyse everything. You know, I spoke to the last 10 minutes of the game, speaking to Gilly about we've maybe given the players too much detail this week. We're playing against a team who require a bit more detail in terms of they're very different to most other teams in the league, as I believe we are. Maybe we've gone too much. As I said, we take responsibility for that, not the players. I'm frustrated with everything, really. All good? Cheers, guys.